still on, we have to shut that off. And just, you know, keep us strong.
And these are all my family photos.
And the heartbreaking part is that you put so much energy and emotion into opening a restaurant. Restaurants are where people come to celebrate and enjoy life, and when it closes, it's a loss. It's a tremendous loss. We lost over $500,000 in this restaurant, and I still have a loan to pay it back, so I'm still making payments on that. And rent still goes on, and we have the electric on, so it's still a challenge.
Prior to COVID, we had a quite thriving business that had been a successful business for 14 years. It'll be 14 in December. I would say once the state government kind of shut down restaurants and put it to takeout only, we functionally were down 85 to 90% almost instantly.